guys, so I was just reading through a couple of my direct messages and I get this question quite a bit. Is all vegan food healthy? And the quick answer is no, it's not. I wish it was, but it's not. So there's a distinct difference between like vegan healthy food and vegan unhealthy food. For example, you can eat potato chips, like Lay's potato chips, vegan, but not necessarily healthy if consumed in extremely large quantities. I've even heard rumors that Oreos are vegan, considered vegan. Obviously not the healthiest choice. But you can also do something that is more plant-based. And so instead of eating potato chips, you can actually eat potatoes. Now, potatoes are extremely healthy for you. I work with a gentleman and his name is Dr. Schoffenberg, and he's been a professor at Loma Linda University for over 55 years. And he is now 94, 95, and he's still traveling the world and he lectures on nutrition, public health promotion. And Dr. Schoffenberg and I created a DVD series a couple of years back, and it's called Don't Have a Cow. And in that DVD series, Dr. Schoffenberg actually directly references healthy food, vegan healthy food versus vegan unhealthy food. And one of the examples he gave is orange juice. Orange juice is in the bottle that's already juiced for you, packaged on the supermarket shelf, is actually quite pasteurized. A lot of times it has quite a bit of sugar in it. And a lot of the vitamins have been stripped through the pasteurization process. So consuming a lot of orange juice that comes out of a bottle is actually not very healthy for you. But oranges themselves are actually really, really healthy for you. They have a lot of fiber. So it's best if you actually consume orange juice, oranges, through the actual orange itself that has the fiber in it to be able to help digest the orange juice. So another really, really good example is bread. So not all bread is created equally. Like when Wonder Bread first came out, Dr. Schoffenberg was telling me, it was the most popular thing ever. And he said everyone ate Wonder Bread. And Dr. Schoffenberg gives this example where he gets a loaf of Wonder Bread and a loaf of a high fiber bread. My most favorite high fiber bread is Ezekiel bread. And so he got a loaf of Ezekiel bread and a loaf of just white processed junk bread, and he actually squished it into nothing. So the white processed junk bread that was like this large loaf almost squished into nothing. It was really extraordinary how squishy it got. Now he tried to do the same thing with the high fiber bread, the Ezekiel bread, and it wouldn't squish down. It had so much fiber, grains, nutrients in it that it wouldn't squish down. So there is a distinct difference between healthy vegans and unhealthy vegans. So if you are a vegan, or if you're trying to be vegan or experimenting with vegan food, number one, I love you. And number two, it's a journey. It's a journey for everyone. And just make sure you're trying to incorporate as many plant-based products as you can and to try to be the healthiest vegan that you can. So thanks so much for watching, y'all. I really appreciate your support. Make sure you like my page so you can get more updates, more vegan recipes, more vegan inspiration, and please shoot me Instagram questions. I love to be able to do the research for you. That way it's easy for you to be a healthy vegan. So check back next time so that maybe I can have a new video up for you or a new vegan recipe up for you. Always check back with me, you guys. All right, thanks so much for watching, and I can't wait to see you next time. Bye-bye.